Wyoming businesses and nonprofits will soon be seeing some financial relief from the pandemic. Starting Tuesday, August 4th, $225 million in relief will be available there in Wyoming. Applications are to be done online. Governor Mark Gordon says that this funding is a much-needed lifeline to businesses that have been hurt by COVID-19. If you have a business in Wyoming and would like the link to this relief website, you can log on to our website, ktvq.com.